Hey there, this is Diana Vizcaya and I'm so happy to be here with you. I'm so grateful with my Latina podcast girl for having me. It means a lot for me to be here, being part of this community. Definitely one of the many reasons why I feel proud about being a Latina is for this ability to coming closer together, to make ourselves stronger, brighter. So that's the purpose of this dance tutorial, also to have fun, because we know how to do that. You can practice the routine as many times as you like. You're gonna find this video in all of platforms, so just go to the Latina Podcast Instagram. You can find it also in my YouTube channel, Diana Vizcaya. So if you record yourself, don't forget to tag us. We're gonna love to see you dance. Let's dance together. I think you're gonna love this song. I definitely do. It's Oye Mi Canto, Nina Sky. You can also practice this routine with other songs if you prefer. But yeah, I think this is very special. No more talking. No more talking. I hope you enjoy it, guys. Thank you so much again. And yeah, let's have some fun. Okay, let's start. So the first step is pretty simple. We're just gonna leave our right arm here, you know, like bendy, like when you go to the supermarket. And our legs are gonna do open, close, four counts, okay? And we start, and one, and two. We start to the right, left, right, left, right. And we're gonna put a little bit of flavor. We're gonna move our chest and our hips, okay? Then we're gonna repeat the same step. We're gonna put our left arm here. We're gonna go lower, get low, and also we're gonna move forward, okay? So this is, it goes like this. And one, and two, and three, and four. And we go low, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. You can move your shoulders, you know, it's free. Then we're gonna step with our right leg, one. Then we're gonna hold the second count. So we do one, nothing at two, and then three and four, we're gonna do like a chest roll. Three and four. We're gonna do exactly the same, but to the left. And one, two, and three, and four. Then we're gonna move to the back. Our right arm goes to our head. And we're gonna do hips and hips. We're gonna sit like if we are in a chair. And we're just gonna put a little bit of a sexy move here. You know, kind of Shakira. This is two counts, one and two. And then to the other side, we lift this hand here, and the left goes to the head, two, three, and four. Then we're gonna open our legs, right, left, and then we're gonna close our legs, right, left. And we're gonna do a little bit like a salsa move in our shoulders. So we do one, two, three, four. And we finish with a relaxing position, so just bend your knees. So then, we're gonna move our hips side to side, like in an A, and we're gonna move also our arms to our head, very sexy. So we do colombiano. Then, leave your hands here. We're gonna move to our right with our shoulders, like pushing to the side, two counts, and then we go to the left. Another two counts. Shoulders, shoulders, okay? It's just four counts. One, two, three, four. Almost last part. I hope you are doing great. Then let's say cubano. So we do our salsa step. We step to the front, right, left, right. Also, a lot of flavor, a lot of fun. We are in a party. So, we do cubano. And then, last part, It says Mexicano. So we do a step with our left leg, then we do like a scoop with our right leg, okay? At the same time, we're gonna do a circle with our chest and also with our arms, and we're gonna turn. So, it sounds more difficult than what exactly it is. So we do step, a scoop, and turn. This lock is very important because it's the last part. So it's with all the attitude, you know, feeling proud of being a Latina. I don't know, now you can think of J-Lo, you can think of Selena. Selena, please. You can think of Beyonce, you know, that kind of look is the last part. So embrace it. Mexicano, boom, and say, oye mi canto. And it's the last part. So we're gonna do it again from the top without music. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. We go low. 5, 7, 8. A step. 1, hold. 3, 4. A step. Hold. 7, 8. Boricua. Hips. Modena. Hips. Open. Close. Colombiano. To the right. To the left. Cubano. Right. Left. Right. Mexicano. Boom. Oye mi canto. So let's do it with music. Let's make it louder. Hope you're ready, baby. Community for having me. Let's keep stronger, let's keep supporting each other, let's keep positive, let's keep moving together. Thank you very much. I am Diana Vizcaya, and it was a pleasure to be here with you.